How's it going, mans and womans? Welcome back to the Raw Man 18 Nation. I am here again today to bring you another episode of For Honor. We are in Stage 1-5, the Night Story mode, in Valkenheim this time, because we're fighting some Vikings. It's been 11 years ago, and we're playing as a peacekeeper, possibly? Yeah.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, people, they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there.
Peacekeepers suck dancers to fight against. Death,
with dual blades for dancing partners, what they know can destroy legends or create
or
them.
I don't want to play as Peacekeeper. I hate Peacekeepers. Not gonna lie. Reduce damage taken by 30% for 30 seconds. Let's stick with... probably want to deal damage. Stamina's super important on this character. We'll try this build. I think her name's Mercy or something. Sabotage. Listen, all y'all, this is sabotage. Listen, all y'all, this is sabotage. Listen, all y'all, this is sabotage. Okay, that's enough of that. Peacekeepers in multiplayer are hoes. If you find a peacekeeper who is good at their job, you will hate them. If you find a peacekeeper that's bad at their job, you will breeze through them. That is all this character is.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
I wonder if you can play as a male peacekeeper. Some heroes don't have a default stance. A neutral stance, time your block input with each attack. What the fuck? This character is super high level.
Pope Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me, for Apollyon asked me to clear the way. So of course I obeyed.
So agile, Jesus Christ. Kill them all, he said. I said, how would you like it done?
These Vikings should be more vigilant. This path is much like I remember it.
Yeah. Get wrecked, fools. We need help. Observable.
They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it.
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Now with aim!
Now with you!
Holden trusts that warden. Well, maybe.
Hvað að? Aldrei barist við alvöru stríðsmann áður.
Ooh, I made it.
Farðu þá. Ég hef engan tíma fyrir bleiður.
Ooh, let's see your execution.
Ho ho ho. Mun veita þér góðan dauða.
Correct.
This cold will claim Legion lives.
Stunned. Get in on him. So did we take a detour to kill these guys?
Yeah.
I guess there's two ways up, possibly. Reach the elevator outpost.
No, it ain't.
Apollyon was right. The cold is keeping the warborn at bay.
Oh, I didn't get the execution. Oh, no health for me. Cold is keeping the warborn at bay. Michael Bay?
Got not
I want this. I have to go this way? Oh. Neato.
There used to be more Vikings here.
Well, that sucked. Meh, let's go.
Bregðið sverði, þeir eru hér.
Sjáið, óvinurinn nálgast.
Oh, God, I was killed. Peacekeepers, man. Not my flavor of ice cream. Doodaloo. We'll fight Mr. Pony now. I guess he turned evil, like he straight up enjoyed executing those dudes.
There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider.
Meh, good.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Get him! Get him! God, you can't just stay in a position. Ah, this is hard. Just to remember. Sabot.
I had an idea.
Oh, we have our health back. That's nice.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Easier.
I was pretty sure this was going to work. I need to be careful here. Happen if I pulled that lever?
Pull the lever, Kronk. Wrong lever! I don't know. What would happen? Stop going for that up attack. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
I'm getting an idea.
Oh, what's up here? A dude? Anything up here? So we just came up here to kill a dude for nothing, huh? Okay.
I should pull that one, I think. Their machinery was far beyond what I had expected to find. Since the last time. Now where is the central mechanism?
Oh, that's where we were. Cool.
If I understood that, just needed one more push.
One more push, huh? I wonder what's gonna happen.
Ovinorin!
Ovinorin. Oh! That's nasty. Consider yourself shit on.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Apollyon. Crazy. Story level up. Level 9. Kidoki. Okie dokie, Dr. Jones. Oh my gosh, that was cool. I still don't like peacekeepers, but that part of the story was like actually intriguing. Is there another class?
The Fortress of Sverngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Okay. Mans and Womans, I'll catch you in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Rollman18. You've been fantastic. And I'll see you in the next one. Upper breath.